bear with me. I recently had a revelation. Call it the voice of God. Call it dumb luck. But I come to realize that I know the man committing these acts of great violence throughout New Bordeaux.
We're closer to drop site. Get ready.
I knew him more as a teenager than as the man he is now. But regardless, I know the pain in his heart. The loss.
All right, payload's in the air.
I'm also aware of the perpetrators of that loss. And I'm here tonight, New Bordeaux, to tell you that this man's pain is your pain. His loss is your loss. He is not some crazy maniac with only murder and mayhem in his heart. He's a son, a brother, a soldier, a friend. He served his country proudly, and he wasn't drafted neither, volunteered. When folks started running away from that fight in the jungle, this man
Reaper's
ran
wet.
Forward.
Make it dry.
Oh, now, it's easy to judge him based on these acts of violence alone. We've discussed this in the past. But what's happening is not as clean-cut as you might think. And we, the rest of New Bordeaux, are not as innocent in this whole mess as we like to believe we are. This man is fighting a war here at home. He's doing the thing the rest of us are too chicken shit to do. He stood back, saw this city of destruction for what it is, and now rains down his own brand of fire and brimstone. While we turn into pillars of salt watching him do it. He's trying to rid us of the evil we created. Or at the very least, the evil we allowed to be created. We all know the criminal element's been running rampant through this city for 100 years. But as long as they were watching out for us, we looked the other way. This man can't look the other way. When this man closes his eyes at night, all he sees is a destruction these folks have left in their wake. Like a wave crashing down, leaving nothing behind. He cannot close his eyes, and we're all the better for it. So on this night, I'm hoping, praying, that this man is listening to my voice. Son, you do what you gotta do. Do what we can't do for ourselves. There's gonna be those judging you, saying your violence is what's wrong with the world, that you part of the problem no different than the monsters you in. But I believe in the cleansing power of violence. I believe that the blood you spill and shed will lead us forward. Like a farmer wielding his scythe on the barn. You are clearing the field so the next crop can grow better, stronger. This is the holler speaking, son. But now the holler listens to you.